Yeah, I'm making you like a new cocktail I made like 6 months ago called the Seaweed & Company. Seaweed & Company because it's like a twist on a perfect Manhattan with wakame, it's Japanese seaweed infused in a dry vermouth, which is gonna give like a nice texture called umami in Japanese. So I'm gonna make the cocktail, it's stirred cocktail. So I'm just gonna clean the ice. So in the cocktail you got some orange bitter, scrapies, 2 dash. Then you have so the noye pot infused with the wakame. You got a red vermouth. Red vermouth, which is like it's like house-made vermouth. I mean, like we just blend different red vermouth and age in the cask to give like a special one. Yeah. Got just a little spoon of Pedro Ximénez sherry. And some Lutonas 100 proof. Just little lemon twists. So you got the Seaweed & Company. Cheers.